Eneclann. The honor price ascribed to an individual as a measure of his or her status, recorded in the early Irish law tracts. The honor price had to be paid for any major offence committed against an individual, e.g., murder, satire, serious injury, refusal of hospitality, theft, violation of protection, etc. Eneclann.